Hey, what's up, everyone? I was just wondering what everybody's number is on the Paul McCartney archive collection, because I know they're all numbered and stuff. So I'm going to go over mine and then in the comment section say what you got. All right, to start off with Band on the Run, the deluxe edition, is number 21,440. So, that's kind of a high number. Okay, then the self-titled McCartney. My number is 1,605. So, that, getting there. McCartney 2. 2,384. That's not too bad either. Okay, and then Ram. This is one of the bigger deluxe sets. The number is 9,867. Venus and Mars, 12,765. So that's another high one. Now this one, the way they set this one up, I think they did a shitty job with this one. It's freaking cheap the way they did it. I don't know if you can see it, but it's very lopsided, and it doesn't have a slip-on case like the other ones, and yeah, I don't know, it just doesn't. Just doesn't fit with the others. And this one's the same way. It's really not that spectacular to look at. Wings at the Speed of Sound. If you can see it, the pages, it's like bowing apart. So, I don't know, either way, the number of this one is 2,923. Not too bad. For what it's worth, I guess. Now this one's great packaging. The Wings Over America, freaking heavy too. I forgot what the hell I paid for this. 120, I think. This one is number 12,518. This one, I think, is so far the best packaging. You know, very superb with the extras. You know, the booklets, everything is on key, so. Good job with this one. All right, now we move on to Tug of War. Another good packaging. And this is my favorite Paul McCartney album. And it's number 912. So I think of all of them, this is the lowest so far. Then you got Pipes of Peace, another great album and packaging. This number is 6,561. And in 2 months from now, on March 24th, Flowers in the Dirt will be coming out. And from what I see so far on Amazon, the deluxe edition is going for $150. That's a complete ripoff, you know. I'm not gonna pay that right now. I'm gonna see if I can get it at a cheaper price. But plus, I heard a lot of the extras ain't even gonna be available. It's gonna be on, you know, digital download and this and that. It's not even gonna be included in the set. So I mean, what the hell are they trying to do? But yeah, that's that. I was looking through my bootleg CDs. And I went through these. I haven't played these in about a couple years. It's John Lennon, Between the Lines. It's an 8-disc set of a lot of acoustic demos, home demos, stuff like that. Yeah, it's really good to listen to. I got this about 10 years ago online. at a good price too. And the way it's packaged is good too. Each of the CDs have the label printed on, and good quality. Then I got the Lost Lennon tapes, the CD set. Yeah. So those are pretty good too. This set right here was ridiculously priced too. I got this on Amazon 4 years ago, $200. I don't know where the hell they get these numbers from. But yeah, that's it right for now. So take care.